right, mate?
All right.
Been stood up?
What are you talking about?
Well, we came past half an hour ago. He was here then.
Yeah, so I'm waiting for someone.
Who's that then?
Leave it out. Dan. Dan O'Reilly.
Dan O'Reilly? He's the one with the blonde hair and the skirt, right?
Look, if you see him, tell him that I'm looking for him, yeah?
Yeah. What's he doing going out of a Grain Jill skirt? I don't know. Maybe she's a spy.
Well, it's that stupid newspaper.
Look, what are you doing?
Oh, I was just looking for...
You're not from Grange Hill.
Yeah, I know, but...
Look, you've got no right in here. You just can't come in without asking permission.
Well, the door was open and there was no one around, so I just...
Should have been locked.
Yeah, well, that's not my problem,
is it? Look, I can't be doing with this. First, all this kerfuffle earlier on, and now strange boys walking around the corridors. Out. Go on, before I call the police. Go on.
Pops, keep your hat on.
Unless it's a lift, right. Go on. And this time I'm locking the door, right? Pops.
Hey, what happened to you?
Hit me head, didn't I?
You all right?
Yeah, got a bit of headache though. And that don't help things either. Oh dear, it's got some lungs on it.
No, he doesn't stop.
I thought you'd be out by now, Chris.
Well, in a day or two. Doctors wanted to make sure there was no after effects. No, because that fluid in his lungs.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, back to you. How'd you do it?
It's at school. Someone pushed me.
What?
Well, I don't know. I've got a pretty good idea, I think it was. So.
And?
I promised not to say nothing.
Well, why not?
Because one lad lit myself, didn't I?
Right, well, who was it?
Personally, I'm pretty sure it was
Justine
Lee. Yeah?
I thought she was looking for you,
love. I just come to see my mate.
We'd like to talk to you.
All right, I'm coming. Listen, I'll see Ted. He wanted me to get you some flowers.
And you're coming here?
I don't know, mate. You just give me a note and some money to get you some flowers with.
Well, that means he's not coming then.
Don't I?
Come on, love.
All right. Care of yourself, I
remind
you.
First one, is it?
No, actually, it's my third, and I'm only 15.
You've never been attacked before at school?
No, never.
They have.
Cheers.
So, Justin, do you know who attacked you?
No, I didn't see him.
You know it was a him?
Well, no, when I say him...
Could it have been more than one person?
Well, yeah, it could have been.
Well, did you see anything, hear anything at all?
No. No, nothing.
Have you got any enemies at school?
People do fall out sometimes.
No. No one at all.
You're not protecting somebody, are you, Justine?
Of course I'm not.
Because this is not a game. We'll be in at school tomorrow to speak to your head teacher.
What do you think you'll have to say about that? Oh, you know it's a he, do you?
So you got a headmistress then?
Yeah. As of tomorrow.